morning. My name is Yihan Wang. My student number is 4436-4393. Today, my topic is can social media include females presenting effectively?
Social media in modern society plays a significant and unique role in establishing a world in which male and female enjoy equal rights.This purpose shall be achieved through several means such as social, economic, psychological awareness of human rights. The character that the social media play is vital for being successful in the above-mentioned sphere. In the initial stage of media industry development, the field was controlled exclusively by males. The media images of both genders thus were tailored to preference of men.In other words, images of men and women on the social media were created in the way men wish to see in real world. Even till now, we still can easily discover stereotype and sexism in the gender self-presentation of females. Although many international conferences and conventions have encouraged our society to break public stereotype while change media policy.Social media yet continue to produce discriminatory stereotypes and females, portraying them in a sexist way. There seems to be a tolerated rule that females are directed in a limited scope of feature in social media.
We can look at this advertising. I'm also cleaning now. And I really confused why this advertising all actors are women with a house life identity.The only problem for them is how to clean their kitchen, dining room, and bedroom with the help of the promoter product, right? According to this advertising, I have two questions. The first question is why the character in the clean product advertising are all women? And the second question is why females are programmed to be responsible for cleaning house?
Hi guys, we just see the cleaning product advertising and we know in this advertising all the actors are women. Actually, just only a limited number of females can play the significant roles in new reporting. I show you guys. We look at here, one of the reasons for this situation is a smaller number of women in this sphere. But even the existing number of women are underrepresented compared to their male counterparts. As I mentioned about the discrimination image of females on social media, it's because the media products are created by males. It makes testy for men. This fact also leads to another problem and weird concept about the beauty myth. Many females are enthusiastic about the dieting, cosmetic, and plastic surgery which can help them to reach the beauty standard advocated wide on social media nowadays. Like me in video. I'm doing the mask. Actually, I really like buy the mask because it can make my skin brighter and more beautiful. Okay, I want to remove my mask. Bye! With the progress of globalization, the standard and gender stereotype on females are even increasingly generalized across country and region. A research that was carried out by the International Women Media Foundation in 2012 indicated that in all except media, women and female presentation on social media were still facing issues in achieving equality and challenging gender stereotype.
In conclusion, as a matter of fact, all people play important role in social media. As both consumer and producer, the gender different yet may lead to them different destinies. In case of social media, the influence of gender stereotype may still affect women's presenting and receive of their words negatively. The stereotype and the so-called standard still constrain the self-presentation of female in present society.Social media actually should be responsible for breaking their optional hamper so that the diversification of female identity on social media can be achieved, as well as their identities in the real world.